Hey, I'm reshooting this video. I didn't like the way the last one turned out, so I'm going to redo it, try to make it more succinct for you. But basically, Oliver Wendell Holmes once said that if you built a better mousetrap than your neighbor, the world would forge a beaten path to your doorstep. Well, there is that. Or you could just do this. Build a new mousetrap. It doesn't have to be better. Invent a new kind of mouse and show a lot of conceptual drawings to scare people. Outlaw any currently available pest control devices. Punish anyone who chooses not to buy your device. Don't let them get a job. Don't let them go shopping. That's it. And then the herd will beat a path to your door to buy it. Better trap? Not necessarily. Just mandated. All right, here's a bonus tip for you, is coordinate with all media outlets to ban any mention of your device in a negative manner. You're welcome.